Welcome to the BM classes. I am Vishnu Mohanam, Latin English, Piravati MS College, Teresinga. Today we discuss the part 2 of the famous poem of the plus 2 second year arts, science, commerce, Daffodils. This famous poem is written by the famous romantic poet William Wordsworth. Today we are going to discuss the first stanza. If you are near, please like, share, comment my channel. And subscribe my channel to update with me and know more about this poem and with update with me, please subscribe my channel. The famous poet, the William Wordsworth, the famous of William Wordsworth written this poem very beautifully, because one day when he was wandering near a lake, and at that time he saw a host of golden daffodils in the lake beneath the tree. The first stanza depicts that I wander lonely as cloud. That is comparison. The poet was wandering lonely as cloud. Lonely, that means ekaki. Cloud means ekaki, meghapari. Dine kobi meghapari ekaki bulabuli korothile. At that time, he saw a host of golden daffodils in the lake beneath the tree, and that scenic beauty was very attractive, and the writer fall in love with that scenic beauty, and the host of golden daffodils was floating in the hills over the hills. And the second line says that what all the over sea I saw a host of golden daffodils in the lake beneath the tree, beside the lake beneath the tree, fluttering and dancing the breeze, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. This scenic beauty was very beautiful for the writer, and Swatekhi Jeepari see Haladiya Dakhayo Thuba golden daffodils Fulamane Kobinku Dekhila Pare अतिथि को जेपरी सत्कार करा जाए सही परी से माने लेखक को देखिला परे बा कवि को देखिला परे तांको वेलकम करछंती बोली द पोएट द फेमस रोमांटिक पोएट इच इमेजिनरी इन हिज माइंड एंड दिस सीनिक ब्यूटी वाज वेरी 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 अट्रैक्टिव फॉर द पोएट द लोनली दैट मींस ही वाज वंडरिंग लोनली The writer wandering lonely as a cloud. Cloud, that means megh. Swatekhi se jepari megha pari ekaki sei hrada kola charipatare bulabuli koruthile. Thik sei samare sei hrada kola re se manchai daffodils phula phutithibar dekhile. Au sei phula ku jetebele dekhichanti. At that time, the host of golden daffodils were welcoming to the writers very peacefully, and they are dancing and fluttering in the breeze. The lekhaka semananka sei drushya ku dekhi ete akarshito hei jaithile, au sei drushya dekhi chhadi asibaku tankar mana heunathila. So that the writer fall, I think he was fall in love with that सीनिक ब्यूटी. तो जी स्टूडेंट आज पई एतिक. इफ यू लाइक माय क्लास प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल टू अपडेट विथ मी. एही वीडियो रो पार्ट 2 देखिबा पई प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट. थैंक यू.